All right. I did nothing. I've been tired. I have no idea. I'm just like low energy. I drank 2 cups of coffee. I got the jitters, but I have no energy or no motivation. I did post the car for sale. The little old lady who said she was interested, she never contacted me. I told her she could find the ad. I was looking at this. I'm half debating on fixing it, but what I did do is I ordered this little thing. That should be here in a week for this one. Sadly, they're stupid expensive. I was hoping it was $5. And I don't have the bumper clips. There's like these little push rivets that hold the bumper to the inner fender liner. I don't have those. So when those come in, while these headlights don't look bad, I know what they should look like, and I didn't notice it until I was really looking at it, that there's freaking paint overspray on here, which should come right off. But yeah, so I have a feeling this bumper has been damaged and painted more than once. Or maybe they put it on and they painted the bumper while I was on the car. I can't figure out why. So I ordered new pop rivets. I'm afraid that I'm gonna break all these pop rivets when I take it off the car. Okay, so I drank some more energy drinks, so now I'm on like 2 cups of coffee, a Diet Coke, and an Amazon Energy. That's a little purple can that I like to drink. And I'm motivated. I knew I would break one of these, but I didn't think it would break and be stuck in there. So these are the little pop rivets. I've ordered 8 of them. I don't know how many I actually need. I think I need 4. I think there's 2 here, 2 on the other side. There's this little piece that goes here. That came out and there was 2 screws holding that in place. And I think it's just the screws on the bottom. And the bumper should come off. There's a, I know that this has to come out. Not sure which way it comes out. That feels broken. There's a screw under here and one on the other side. And there's probably like 8 screws on the bottom, but the one that is broken, I'm not quite sure whether I should try and, the head of this is broken off. I'm not quite sure if I should try and see if I can tap it all the way through or just drill it out. Almost looks like I should be able to drill it out from this side or push it out from this side. There is a first time that crummy old plastic is good because I could cut it with my old razor blade, and I think that's that, right? And I gotta just do all these screws on the bottom. Well, now I know the car was not an accident. This is all straight. Very plain looking. I don't have all the screws. I'm really sad because the car was put together with like wood screws and the right screws aren't on it, so it doesn't line up right. There's no screws here, no screws there. Several screws are missing, so, and I don't even know what the screws are called because I've never been missing, had to buy those screws, so I'm gonna spend some time on the internet. And then we'll polish it up, I guess. Try and make it match. I got my work cut out for me with this one. Wow. I think it'll be okay. I just need to get the screws so I can be sure that the bumper is put back on correctly. Because I wouldn't be going too fast with only four screws holding the bumper plates. I'm really sad that the other bumper was missing so many screws. It had weird screws, wrong screws. It was a good day, long day. So, here's the thing I'm most important about for the week. All three cars now work because the 996 has had intermittent issues since I got it, finally. It's great. And I finally put the factory bumper on. The 997 has been running great, but it had a tire issue. And then also recently, that 997, this is more of a me thing than the car, someone was doing something really dumb in a parking lot. And I reached out to open the window, and I pushed on the buttons hard and broke the buttons in the door. So I'm gonna have to order some stuff on the internet, like a new switch, because the switch is now pushed in and I replaced that switch once already, so I'm kind of sad. Hopefully I can get another refurb one. I'll ask a friend of mine who lives down the street. He says he has one, but I don't know if it's for my car. So that, because the 997 was breaking down, I'm wondering if cars are truly girls, and once you put too much attention into one, the other one starts breaking down. That's gonna be really good. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Push like if you did, dislike if you didn't. Comment, complain, subscribe, that thing. Swapped out the bumper, too bad it's sitting there on my back patio. I tried to hang it up, but the little hole that I was using with the chain ripped right through the bumper. The bumper is a little heavier than the factory one. So the car bumper is sitting on my back deck because I couldn't hang it. I tried to hang it here and here, and the loop that I put on the bumper with the little hook broke right through. And it's not as sturdy as the factory one because I ripped the little loop, so that kind of sucks. But the car polished out pretty good. So right now, all three cars run good. Got fresh tires on the back of the 997. Took it for a hot lap tonight. Drives so good. All three cars run. Now, sadly, not all the RC cars run, but that's a video for another day. Until next time. Aloha.